In Class B, Roncalli Catholic and Norris. Roncalli starts the day as the only unbeaten team left in Class B. Norris, though, striking first. Bases loaded. Caden Cahoot drives in one with a single, then two more score on a fielding error. However, Roncalli's Thomas Allitz knocks home another run here to make it a 4-3 Crimson Pride lead. This one goes back and forth, a wild one. Norris wins 11-9 to stay alive. Now,